but we go into the bench for Towson. Coming in is Huey, number two. Excellent assist player. There's the inside.
Oh, I like that.
Nice
like
show
that.
And go.
I like
absolutely.
That. Damn, I like that. Completely playing to her strength.
With 11:03 left to go. And a five-point lead. Speaking of threes.
But right now, it seems like on defense, Drexel is dictating what Towson does on offense, and then they're not cashing in inside the paint. Oh, boy. And look who they left open in the corner for Smith hit that shot. I was going to comment that the ball seemed to be sticking for Towson a little bit. Great take there by Schluth.
Lead 25-9. Again, a win this afternoon, and that number two shoot, guess what? Pearson is going to nail this ball and shut pretty quick to keep shooting that layer of force. Thompson switching very well. Schluth outside, no good. Rebound by Thompson, turns, hooks it in.
Great shot, that's a great shot.
Here in the second half, the ball movement not quite as good or as crisp as it was. Driving layup is good, and it's going to be a block and a foul.
Wow. Wow, nice touch around the rim. That was amazing. Get the teardrop from the ball.
Watara. Dale Smith, number 20, getting the rebound.
Good ducking in by LeBron.
Trying to get inside, good coverage out by Schluth. 3-point
goal. About 10 now on the shot clock.
Webb will try another long range three. Got another one. Holy cow. Schluth drive inside the Curran, wide open, and lays it out. Schluth with a great drive. And Curran getting in the right place at the right time.
Right.
Points on Towson's comeback. But she has played with those four fouls ever since coming back in.
Whoa.
And a ball that was out of bounds, and Webb and Hewlett were on the wrong page. And you can see the players running over as Johnson going over the chairs. And this one is in the books.